In this tutorial, we are going to cover a quick walkthrough of shell stacking. We are creating a quick default project to illustrate this. We will stick to the defaults since we only care about geometry here. Let's look at our first shell. We're just going to make it one floor and keep the defaults. And we are ready to create our next shell. We're not going to copy the previous shell. This shell is going to be one floor as well, and we're going to change the square footage to 10,000. Let's specify the exact coordinates. We can select immediately above, but the real change is setting the coordinates because they take precedent over the shell position. Enter 0, 0, and 12 because the first shell was 12 feet tall. The result of this is that the southwest corners of the shells align. Now we move on to the next screen. The dimensions are 100 by 100 because we entered 10,000 square feet. We will change them to make this shell smaller. We will try some options and decide to enter 50 by 50. You can see that this makes a change visually as we make our edits, but we settle at 50 by 50 and we are going to return to the navigator. We need to make a few changes to shell 1. We set the roof to adiabatic and go back to shell 2. We will set the floor to over conditioned space and return to the navigator. Now we can view our newly created building, so we can click finish. It generates the file. Then we view the 3D geometry, and you can see what we were going for. The shells are aligned at their southwest corners. We need to add a roof to much of the lower shell. Left click and select part of the southern zone. Then we will create a child exterior wall. We will just copy an existing component. We will stick to the default construction that shows up. We need to set the location to top. Leave all the other defaults and then we can click done. Selecting this new roof, we can see it highlighted. To be consistent, we will set this to a roof construction. The real issue is that the roof extends below our other shell, which is incorrect. To fix this, we need to identify the polygon, EL1 space polygon 1, then we select this polygon.